sense of smell is simply incredible.
That is?
It's coffee-flavored chewing gum, and Iggy will do just about anything to savor this tasty little morsel.
No! Mr. Avdol! Quickly, hide the packet before...
Bless it! He grabbed the whole thing!
He can't get enough of his coffee-flavored gum, as you can see. People, on the other hand, are a different story, unfortunately.
The least he can do is take the wrapping off.
How is a gum-obsessed feral dog supposed to help us?
Good
grief. Damn that little menace! He's completely ruined my picturesque hair! Adidon!
He'll be distracted while he's chewing his gum. Let's get the supplies. Here's the food and water you'll be needing for your trip, sir.
Oh, thank you.
There are medical supplies and a change of clothes, too. We also took the liberty of buying a new camera to use with your stand.
Yeah, I suppose it'll be a lot easier than using a TV, right? Oh, I know. Look sharp, man.
Fantastic. This is a perfect memento.
Now, why in the world would I do that when the two of you are already such good friends, polnareff?
Well, if that's everything, I think we're going to be heading back now, Mr. Joestar.
Answer this before you leave. It's regarding my daughter's condition. And I want you to be straight with me. How's my baby girl holding up?
Well, to be perfectly frank with you, sir, it's not looking good right now. She's rapidly losing strength, and nothing seems to help her condition. Our doctors at the Speedwagon Foundation say she has 2 weeks at best.
We're all out of time. This is bullshit!
I also have some other information, sir. Our investigators say that 2 days ago, 9 unidentified men and women gathered in a building believed to be Dio's hideout. Apparently, they came and left together.
Dio has rounded up 9.